He makes me lie down in green pastures when life is hard. He leads me beside quiet water. He restores my soul. Even though I walk in the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear nothing at all. For thy rod and thy staff comfort and protect me. You prepare a place for me in the presence of mine enemies. My cup overfloweth with your spiritual love. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overfloweth. Surely goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life. And beyond that, for I have faith and love in my Savior, in my Trinity, forever.